Hello everyone, I'm Last Heroes and this is Fortress Magnus. For today's video I'm going to show it to you. I remember this game. I think I played it some time ago. Saying some time I mean like a few years ago. But it was fun, so why not? We're playing as a floating castle and we're supposed to shoot down our enemies and rescue princesses. A falling princess, fly to her rescue. Okay, we saved the first princess. I don't remember what does it give to us, but we can increase the fire rate by holding left mouse button. It's kind of fun game. And as you can see, this level was quite simple. Get some money now. And here we can upgrade our let us upgrade Bastion first. Or buy it. We bought it. And then upgrade the castle itself to give us more health and damage. And let's try another level. As you can see now, we can fire two fireballs instead of one. The trigger happy troopotrons are coming. And well, that's the game. I think it has boss battles, but I'm not sure about that. We have quite a lot of HP to withstand the damage. But we shouldn't overestimate ourselves. We can get quickly destroyed. And as you gain money and stuff, you just upgrade your fortress by clicking the upgrade button near the HP bar. We cannot buy a drum tower. I guess we could do this and continue. As you can see, the other fireball got bigger too. Obviously, enemies are going to grow stronger as well, so need to make sure we don't forget to upgrade. Got some helicopters now. Overall, I consider this game quite pretty when it comes to graphics. It's fun to play, and yeah, it has boss battles. I'm pretty sure that laser would quickly destroy us. Okay, not as quickly. This monster's after the princess, we've got to stop it. Let's pick this one. We got a lot of money. So that was Fortress Magnus. I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope I could encourage you to try it out. For now, that will be it. See you in the next video. Goodbye.